Jacob Schmedeke, third row wrestling. Second call, Matt Tay. Jacob Schmedeke, third row wrestling. Second call, Matt Tay. Wrestlers and coaches, if you were wrestling the last night in the arena and happened to grab a black Rubis bag that looked just like yours, and by chance you got up to your room and realized that that was not your black Rubis bag, but you had accidentally grabbed someone else's black Rubis bag. We are on the hunt for a young man's black Rubis bag. It has all of his belongings in it. It has his wallet in it. It has his phone in it. It has all of his keys in it. He can't get on the airplane until it is returned with his wallet and his identification in it. So, wrestling people are good people. We return lots of things all the time. So if you could double check your bag, and if you happen to inadvertently pick up a black Rudis bag, thinking it was yours. Very popular bag, lots of people have them. If you found that bag and it is not yours, if you could please return it to the head table, we would like to get this young man his belongings back so that he can get on the plane and go home when he's done wrestling. Black Rudis bag, double check your stuff, please, we appreciate it. Thank you. Wrestlers and coaches, this seems an unnecessary announcement, yet we will go ahead and make it. Wrestling people do not steal from other wrestling people. So I will continue to ask you, if you inadvertently pick up something that you think might be yours, and then realize, oops, that really wasn't mine, could you please return it to wherever you oopsed it, or bring it to the head table so that we can return it? We're missing a bag that we mentioned earlier with a wallet and a phone in it. We're missing a jacket with a wallet and a phone in it. And we're missing a singular wallet. We are better than this. This is not who wrestling people are. And at the very, very least, drop the ID somewhere where they can at least get their ID back so that they can travel. So, again, if we oops, Let's fix the oops. We're looking for a black Brutus bag, we're looking for a black referee's jacket, and we're looking for a singular wallet. Please help us out so we can return these belongings to their rightful owners.
Yes! 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 Y Volker.
McNally.
Kyler Walters and Colton Annis. First call at 15.
Yeah.
Ronald Robinson, first call at 20.
Thank you.
Luke Augustus, mat 15. Luke Augustus, mat 15. First call.
Just the face of the first one minute of fixing pulls. Let's go!
Hey folks, make sure you're here at 4 o'clock, ready to wrestle. Through the doors, see, ready to wrestle at 4 o'clock. If you're still alive in the tournament, first of all, congratulations. And secondly, be ready to be back here at 4 to continue the evening session.
Fight.